There we go.
That's Joe. Now tell me the fuck off.
Fuck off.
Holy right, shit!
No turning back now.
You're saving us at
the dude, check this out!
Alright, give me the fucking place.
What?
Yeah, it's so funny.
Yeah, so
oh my god, are you kidding me?
I have to clean that in the morning, man.
Are you drunk enough to actually shave your head?
No, that is awesome.
Haircut anyway.
Dude, you actually think this is what the
fuck? This is hilarious.
No, this is a stupid idea.
Yeah, what?
But hey, turning back
hey.
Now.
Hey, why are you putting this in the
morning?
Let's shave my head next. I mean, like.
No, I like your hair.
No.
Just kidding.
Actually, shave your head,
Matt.
What
is wrong with
you? Shave your head?
I'm not
doing a very good job.
We need a broom?
Sit down on the toilet.
We need a broom.
You're doing a very poor job.
Okay.
Are you going to clean this up?
I'll clean up most of it.
No, well, at least you're cleaning most of it.
Yeah, you have to clean all of it.
I'd be very upset if you don't clean most of it.
You got another razor too, if you
want
to do it.
I'll be back.
This is
so
yucky.
Isn't
it? Remember she grabbed me a beer?
Where's my beer?
Wash my hair.
I'm just loving this, man. This is funny.
That's funny.
Matt, you're doing
this. Girl I don't even know is shaving my best friend's head.
You told me I went to grade school.
It's Alyssa.
Yeah, Alyssa.
I got a handful of my own hair. Weird.
Check this out, man. This guy's shaving.
You fucking idiot!
You're next, Lem.
You're next.
You know you're talking to me about that day also shaving heads? I should have
leaved
it like this.
That's
so
bad.
That'd be awesome.
At least shave it all.
No, leave it like right like that. That's perfect.
Leave it a mop. Leave it a mop.
Yeah, that was good.
Keep it a mop for just for a day.
Okay, you're done.
I'm done. I'm done.
You're done?
You're done.
Wait, where how do you stop it?
Okay, no, you're done, right?
He looks like a musician.
He's awesome.
Oh, you're back. Give him a professional mosh.
Like, take it all the way back here.
This is good.
No way.
Fix it.
That's ridiculous.
Can you shave
it? Oh, you got my way.
I've been
for a while.
This is
wild. Out of the way for a second.
All right, guys. Yeah, I'm a spectacle.
I want to be in this video too because I actually really like this.
Well,
yeah,
sure. There's like six phones.
Stop it!
Oh, no, it's a big deal.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm keeping that one.
Shave off his eyebrows.
No,
dude, shave off his eyebrows.
No.
I know that my eyebrows.
Why would I take a picture of you? Yeah, I know, it's weird.
David.
He owns this house.
Oh,
give him, like, that's perfect. Yeah, you gotta.
Just look at that hair.
Wait, look at the
bitch. Put on your other Ryan.
Fuck,
what?
I don't wanna clean this shit.
That's fucking gross.
Yeah, who knows
how. You gotta clean your own hair, dude.
Who knows how long it's been since he's had a shower?
Yeah.
I'm just shaving it.
Can I shave just my little bit?
Yes.
Go for it.
Can you film me shaving his head?
It's hilarious.
Is it filming?
Yeah. How do you shave? You just drag it?
Yeah,
pretty much.
This is gonna be
this is so
nice.
Shave my hair.
Shave my hair.
Are you gonna edit this?
My hair.
What?
Are you gonna edit this?
Edit it?
Second
No, I want all of it.
Second
raw.
Guys,
I don't know.
Right. No, on YouTube.
Well, you should add me on YouTube.
No, I don't know about this.
On YouTube?
Yeah.
On Facebook, you mean?
On YouTube.
This is a bad idea.
Maybe.
I don't know.
No, this is a good idea.
Get the front.
No, we're leaving that there, man. That's
just the back here.
Just for one day, 24 hours. Just leave it there.
Do it.
Get the front. Get the front, man. There's a little piece in the front.
He's gonna wake up tomorrow and be like, oh shit.
No, no, the piece right in the front.
This piece?
Yeah.
You left the piece.
Okay, never mind.
That's just his head.
Ow.
This is epic.
As he's going, ow.
Wait.
Hey buddy, how do you feel about
Landon,
mullets?
Landon,
Because you're getting one.
I've never seen that out.
Yeah,
yeah,
you know,
it's
Landon
will not clean
this up. I don't care how high you are, you can clean this up.
Oh, I'm going to clean it up, don't worry.
Oh, you're mine.
My buddy is
I'm not cleaning it up. Don't point at me.
I don't know you.
I'm not cleaning it up.
No, to shave it bald, you need to have a razor.
We brought a lot of shit out.
Wait. Who the fuck brought this shit? Who the fuck brought this shit? What the fuck is this in my bathroom?
Is David here yet?
No, he's not here yet.
I can't wait till David comes home and sees like 18 people in the fucking bathroom. And one guy shaving his head.
What the fuck?
What?
Where'd my cell phone go?
Oh my god, I want to take a picture of that. Dude, that's your fucking
It's awesome, he just comes home and there's a bunch of guys in the bathroom, one guy shaving his head.
Dude, I can trust you.
Don't shave my head, man.
Right now, hold on. Grab me a drink.
I need
a
drink.
I totally go for a drink right now.
Kyle is locked in your car.
No, it's in the living room. Oh yeah, no, I put it in the car.
Everybody quiet down.
Make him a skinhead.
Hey, Dave. It's a little bit of skinhead Christmas.
Disgusting.
That is pretty gross.
There's people shaving their heads in our bathroom.
Get David here now.
They want me to, but I'm not gonna.
Get David.
People are giving themselves buzz cuts in our
bathroom.
Yeah,
I'm giving him a
buzz cut.
Okay,
I'm not giving her.
Because I didn't trust him with a razor.
Nah, she
would have
let him
go
for
it.
I would
mess up
so bad.
Hey, Kyle. Where are you?
How's it going?
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, I guess the call was in a while ago. Gabe,
yeah, hi.
There's Kyle and Corey.
And that's Owen.
Lennon.
Fuck up.
And this is Alyssa?
Yeah.
Alyssa?
Hey, what's
okay,
up?
Yeah. What's up?
I know this man for sure.
Right, she's not a professional hairdresser, but she pretends to be.
And there's Dominic.
I am professional. I have my cause.
Yeah, she's doing a pretty good job at that mullet.
Okay,
fine.
That was this red thing, and that was
well,
in my hair.
Shaved it off there,
Kyle.
No, how much are you
going to
regret this in the morning?
Probably
no
a lot.
Doubt, eh? Just wakes up. Where did my hair go?
Where
did
my hair
go?
Where the fuck did my hair go?
Weren't you dead?
Yeah, what wasn't I kidding?
Can the child be like, oh.
I have a tumor on my head. What the fuck is wrong with that chick out?
Ryan, what are you going to think in the morning, man?
I don't know what I'm going to think
hey,
in the morning.
Turn your head.
That's fucked up, buddy. I feel bad for you.
He was on some serious mushrooms right now.
You're mushrooms?
Yeah, a little bit. Just a little bit on mushrooms.
Oh, man, I can smell his hair.
Oh, no.
Smell my hair, what?
Hey, don't be
That's
mean.
Gross!
Not, I can smell it.
I can
smell,
smell
what?
It.
That
I
is fucked.
I can't smell anything because I'm drunk.
Right here, fire.
You might regret this fire just a little bit.
Oh, yeah, 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 I know. It's like, oh, my fucking
look
shit.
Look at how horrible.
Hey, no,
hey,
did you
hey, Alyssa.
This? He's
Alyssa.
Like, I know I'm going to regret this, but I don't care because I'm on mushrooms.
Oh no, that's
not me. Yeah, you don't look like
I'm
it.
Not
you don't look
wait,
anything.
You're on mushrooms? Yeah, just a little bit.
I'm not going to say anything else. Fuck.
Imagine how it feels for him right now.
It probably feels like
if he's shaving off his head.
It's probably a little
like
awkward.
Like he's shaving off his head.
He's probably feeling a little awkward right now.
What
are you guys doing?
Oh, look at all that hair! That just came off of your scalp!
Yes!
Man, I gotta clean that tomorrow morning!
No, he's gonna clean it right now.
Okay.
He better clean it.
Oh man, it's all my... Oh, this is
I just shaved someone's head.
That's so gross.
Get the other razor going on. Because
it was kind of greasy.
Yeah.
I'm shaveless, bitch.
No offense.
Here.
No offense to the kid
I
shaved.
Even if I'm
sober,
it's rough.
That's funny.
He's
confident.
Okay,
that's a little hard.
Oh, no.
But, you know, rough.
Hands so quickly.
Oh, that's more than I was expecting.
Do you
want that straight
bald? If we shaved my head, I
honestly
would have
Yeah, we did right at the back here.
Yeah, it's just straight bald.
Don't shave your head.
No,
use the razor on it now. You can't feel it.
No, he has that other trimmer he brought.
I still have sense of...
I sense of what the fuck.
He brought the trimmer.
Yeah, that's mine.
Wait,
I feel like he brought all this shit over to some guy's house.
Yeah,
Alright, so you two.
Alright.
What a big night!
This is very awkward.
Oh yeah, it's taking it right off.
Wait.
Yeah,
I think he's taking his skin off.
No, just the hair.
We're gonna leave now.
Wait.
Have fun finishing.
Oh, that's gross.
Oh, and just take this.
Oh, it's clean.
Ow, you know it would be better.
Yeah, I'm out.
Step on my head.
So you just shaved someone's head. How do you feel?